Your fantastic start to life as manager here continues. Great win.
That's four on the bounce now, Lawrence. Yes, so I'm very pleased. Thought the guys that took the field today just carried out a message. It's been constant all season. I'm trying to get a winning mentality into my sides, and again, we've stepped up against a real tough opposition. Graham Gatland tried to change it around at half time, but it didn't quite work. So I'm pleased we won both halves and ultimately 3 points. I'm delighted everybody was. I think it's tough to pick man of the match.
Set play at the start of the second half?
Yeah, something we worked on all week. We looked at how they shaped up and we knew we'd catch them because I just caught a wee bit of a lack of concentration as they come on for the second half, so we spoke about it. We gave it to the lads just to get it up his back shirt. I've seen it done many times on the training field, but for him to carry it out in a day like today is just speaks volumes for the kids, so I'm delighted.
And plenty of wins from the team as well.
Yeah, well, it's something, as I said, that's important when you're playing. You're solid defensively, stretch your game. Big man's having a look at me over there, but, you know, it's just sour grapes, if you ask me. But we worked to pitch, and they just couldn't cope.
And high hopes for the season ahead now.
Yeah. If we can just continue what we did today, I believe we'll have a really successful season.